Hey there, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube. Before the video starts, I want to let you know that if you like it, to leave a like and a comment down below. And while you're at it, subscribe to the channel and click the little bell icon to be up to date with my latest content, as well as joining the notification squad or wolfification squad like this pack legend here. Hello viewers, it has come to my attention that only a small percentage of people are subscribed to the channel. Your continued support aids me in making great content, as well as making improvements to older videos. Hunt down that subscribe button, and you can continue to see more content later on, like this video right now.
Gargoyle 3 to Babel.
Babel, roger.
How pleased you are to chop away, Jack the Ripper. My name is Monsoon, of the Winds of Destruction.
Yeah. I guessed as much.
Wash away the anger! Here I stand beneath the warm and soothing rain. The droplets falling gently down on the terrain.
Check your altimeter.
Wash away the sorrow, all the stains of time.
Send me up first.
But there's no memory, it's only dry inside.
Control tower. Not cleared for takeoff. Obey orders. Go to hell.
Deeper.
All aircraft preparing for takeoff. Watch out for spare
air.
I'll take a
look.
Any objections?
That'll get decided in the sky.
Trigger your call sign to spare 15. Considering the prisoner out in the air. Commencing deception and interception.
And it will never rest until the clouds are clear.
Spare 15 to runway 3.
Lesson is carved deep in my psyche that this world and all its people are diseased. Free will is a myth, religion is a joke. You're all pawns, controlled by something greater. Memes, the DNA of the soul. They shape our will, they are the culture, they are everything we pass on. Expose someone to anger long enough, they learn to hate. You can't fight nature, Jack. Wind blows, rain falls, and the strong prey upon the weak. Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite. Welcome to my utopia of death.
Sorry.
that is, until the illusion was broken. Don't be ashamed. It's only nature running its course. You have no choices to make, nothing to answer for. You can die with a clear conscience. You're right. About me, I mean. What are you saying? I'm saying Jack is back. I misjudged you. You are like us after all. Now you're just being nasty. That nickname you love so much. Want to know how I got it? Actually, why don't I give you a demonstration? I think it's time for Jack to let her rip!
Best of all, Farbanti zero losses. Stay alive. Guys from a nice Italian
Contact. What the?